And you're...
I probably hit him on the net about 30 times.
I'll continue Ryan's legacy of doing commentary.
Oh!
Ryan was just standing here, just murmuring. I'm like, this is about to be fire. Teams are Ryan and Anderson versus Michael and Annie. This is about to be a great game. Anderson brought some nice gray long sleeve shirt today. He's also bringing the serves. It's been a great game. Commentary brought to you by Gabby. Okay, Michael with a drop on two. Okay, what a backhand from Anderson, and a drop by Michael on two. Michael classic hit on two draw.
Yeah, right. I stuck behind him. 1-0. First.
Scores 1-0. Michael's still serving. Let's see what he brings to us on two. Oh, second serve is a nice rocket on the net. Side pocket on first serve. Not quite.
1-2.
Huh? Little serving mix up here. Ryan should be the one serving since they have 1 point. Second. Oh. Good luck by Andy. Not quite though. While we have some time, I'd like to bring attention to Ryan's cleats. Those purple and pink cleats look absolutely sexy, by the way.
Oh.
What a lefty. No, I think that was good.
Thank you, Gabby.
Nasty left. Nice little drop by Ryan on second serve. And a ridiculous hit by Andy. I'm not sure how he did that one. Oh, flick up the wrist. Andy working magic out here.
Double
caught by Ryan, sending that ball away.
Can't charge it up.
Oh, Anderson's drop.
And of course.
Not quite landing that time, but it's a good effort nonetheless. High serve by Michael. I think the score is fours. Oh, what a nice pull by Anderson. 2 right in the middle of the net. Absolute butter.
5.
That's, yeah, 5.
5's Andy serving.
5.
They need to rotate. Hmm. Oh, a little flango. And what a hit.
Lord, shit.
Why are you boomballing so hard? Jesus.
Ryan is not wearing his boomball shirt today, but he sure is boomballing. Pretty sure it's. Didn't Ryan just serve?
I was playing with him for a second. I don't remember.
Oh!
You were back. Give me the shit out of me. Alright, 5.
Ryan's shoving a ball into his pocket. We like the pocket balls.
Okay.
Alright,
6 is first.
Nice hit by Anderson. Right at the front pocket. Into the gap between Michael and Andy. Score 7-6. Ryan serving. What a jam. Straight to the middle of Andy's chest. Fixing.
That's the natural.
I think he found a couple dead spots. That seems pretty loose from this angle.
Yeah, we said this.
Oh, well, this one's not even. Feels fine. Like, just for the second.
Yeah, that's all we need.
Now that the net is nice and tight, let's see what running brings to us. What a hit by Andy. Right over the top of both of their heads.
I tried to jump as well, but it was already too high. But I had no hump.
7-11. Andy serving. What a drop. Oh, the backhand on 2. What a good rally. Great hit. diesel today. Anderson trying out the Flango. Not quite there. Scores 18-12. Or 8-12, sorry. 8-12 minus 7. Nice little serve.
Yes!
A little miscommunication.
I said you got it. We won that point off of skill.
Ryan's really good at the game. Ryan mind controlled him there. Forced him to miss the ball. What a nasty tactic by Ryan. Scores 13-8. Anderson serves. It is Ryan's serve.
Yeah.
13-8.
I'm the worst server. You could have just kept it on me.
Nice little drop. Oh, barely. Ryan's lefty. Ripped. Very close. Can he serve? The reserve goes high.
Oh,
the little hit on two. Nailed the pocket and shot right off. Good on two by Anderson. Notice that Anderson's gray long sleeve shirt is a Columbia shirt. It's a man with taste and style. What an absolute Chad. Slow serve by Anderson. So traps on second. Score is 10-15. Michael serving.
Oh, I got scared for my nuts there.
Ryan, okay. Yet again, rims. And Michael tosses the ball at him. This is what we call sportsmanship. Ryan calmly hands the ball back. What a great guy.
Oh,
did you see that? Yeah.
Ryan has a lot of fans.
I you did that in front of Alex.
That's not Alex.
Wait. Oh, yeah, I don't know. My bad.
Ryan's really popular. Ryan's probably really popular with the ladies too. Drop on second. And what a hit by Anderson.
I moved really far and I saw him smile and go, I'm gonna tap it in his head. So.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Wait, did I smile?
Yeah, you did. Yeah.
Apparently Michael smiled at Anderson.
You looked down at my
feet,
looked at me and went, I got
Anderson did not take it lightly. Score 16-11, Ryan serving. Great first serve.
No!
Michael misses the second touch. It's a very difficult touch. Serves up pretty nice this game. Second. nice little drop by Michael there. Got Ryan moving in the completely wrong direction. For serve, lips up. Not quite on the limit. Scores 8-2. Anderson serving. Nice little jam by Anderson. Serve. Let's take a second to appreciate Michael's black Nike cleats. Looks super clean with the black dress socks. Oh, what a rally. Oh, the backhand by Anderson. Oh, an on? So close. Michael almost got the body, but managed to catch it between his arm and his chest. Oh, it's a nice rally, though.
Good rally, though.
Or is 19-12? Or 19-13? They're playing it? Man, oh, what a hit by Michael.
I think he just suggested that.
Teams to score.
Oh,
the drop on two by Michael, catching everyone off guard.
The
Michael special, dropping on second. Strikes back again. 15-9. Let's see if Andy can make a comeback. Good serve. And Ryan completely misses the nut. Score 16-19.
You would have got
me. Nice drop that missed the nut. Little miscommunication between Anderson's drop between Michael and Andy. Score is now 0.16. Ryan's hitting us with the Fortnite dances. You could tell Ryan was really good at Fortnite. Good set. What a rally. Good touch by Andy. On net. And again. Oh, the jump backhand. We're getting fancy here. And Michael barely misses the net. What a last rally.
Let's go!
Now, word from our players.
Anderson is the best player alive. And you can quote me on that. No one's quoting him on that.
Fortnite dance.
Alrighty.